If you're looking to buy a stacked NBA 2K account with max badges and more, visit sportstmb.com. He has been in the community for years and has hundreds of reviews. Click the first link in the description to get your account today.
Hey guys, if you're new here, consider subscribing as I post daily 2K videos about anything and everything 2K related. Enjoy. Yo, so what is up guys, it's JJ2K, and yes, you guys read the title correctly. This is a brand new VC glitch that you guys have never seen before, so hopefully in today's video I teach you something new and you guys will enjoy it. So with that, man, can we hit 300 likes on this video?
That
because I've been posting for 37 days in a row. I know if you guys aren't new to my channel, if you guys watch my videos every day, I'm gonna say that until I miss an upload, bro, so just keep that in mind. So with that, you guys might as well subscribe and as well as turn on that post notification bell, because I'm on an insane path and hopefully I will continue to grow and you guys will continue to grow with me. So with that, I've been talking for a lot, so let's just explain this and hop into this VC glitch so you guys can make the most amount of VC possible. You guys can do this unlimited times before I do hop into this method, so you guys are about to get really rich thanks to your boy. So like I said, this is the first time you guys will be seeing this. No one has posted this, but I'm sure after I post this, everyone's gonna be posting it, so you know where it came from. All right, that's all I'm gonna say. All right, so bet, let's hop right into it. Alright, so if you guys know anything about my channel, we do this thing where I make you guys comment something down below just to get everyone confused. I was caught simping, so with that, I need you guys to comment down below, JJ is a simp, just to confuse everybody because your boy was simping. So, just comment down below, JJ is a simp, and if you guys are simping right now, y'all better quit it because it's going to get you nowhere, y'all. So with that, let's see what y'all got. Alright, so let's start this glitch out, y'all. We're going to want to go back to the main menu, and first off, we're going to be creating a new My Career Player. So no, it is not a My Player Nation glitch, bro. Don't even get me started on that, because everyone posts that. It is not a repost. We are not doing My Player Nation. Okay, so to make this player as quick as possible, we're going to want to pick his position, his handiness, and his jersey number. From then, we're going to hit triangle to go into the preset builds, and we're going to skip everything. I mean, our badges, everything, it does not matter. And now we're going to start my career off rip. We are not going to want to go to the NBA, okay? So just understand that. We are watching the prelude. Now, when I say the longest thing about this method is literally watching the introduction when it has all the credits, I am being 100% honest with you, all right? It is going to be the longest thing in this whole method, and I'm not going to speed up the actual game because it literally takes 1 minute of your time, and I just want to show you guys what you guys need to do so you do not mess this up, because it is very easy to mess this up even though this is the most simple VC glitch and honestly the most rewarding at the same time. You can do this as much as you guys want. We're literally gonna be doing this endlessly amount of times to the point where you guys are gonna turn purple, y'all. Y'all are gonna do this so much, getting that much VC, you guys are literally gonna turn purple. So with that, as you guys see, this introduction and this little tunnel introduction is the longest thing about this. So what we're going to be doing is taking advantage of this introduction game. So if you guys don't know, if you guys foul out of this game, if you get 5 fouls, let me reiterate this. If you guys get 5 fouls, it'll just end, like, it'll literally end the game. If you guys understand what I mean, like, I'm going to get these fouls as quick as possible. I think it literally takes me, like, 50 seconds. If you guys, okay, so the moment you guys get the ball as well, just shoot a half-court shot. I didn't do it in this video, but it can literally take you a minute to do this VC glitch. And you guys are getting rewarded very hefty. Like, I'm not gonna lie, this is better than the rec method, for the simple fact with the rec method, you guys have to take your time with it, or you guys could possibly not get banned, but it'll give you like a cooldown. So this is why I posted this video, because although I wouldn't say it's really a glitch, okay, so I kind of like baited you in the regard that it is a glitch, let's be real, but like at the same time, it's more of a method, but you guys can literally rack up as much VC as possible when doing this. You just gotta make sure dudes will shoot, because that is the worst part about this, is your teammates will not do anything. So as you guys see, I already have 2 fouls, and the moment they inbound, you guys might as well just call for a press and just go straight down the court. Now I'm at 4 fouls. We've literally been in the game for 1 minute of time. So now once you guys get to your 4 fouls, there's going to be an issue where it's not going to let you foul. It's going to take 1 possession. Make sure you guys are holding down the button that makes you guys foul. So for example, for the PS button, it's literally the big share button in the middle of the screen. Whatever it is for Xbox, I'm sure you guys know, it's totally irrelevant. But what we're going to want to do is just spam that button. And then it's going to either make us foul or make our teammates foul. And once that happens, you guys are going to see, it's going to cut directly to the cutscene where you guys are going to see next. And it's really going to be that simple, bro. We're going to get rewarded. Honestly, we're going to get around 500 VC. And that doesn't sound like a lot. Don't get me wrong. It does not sound like a lot. It is better than the rec method. Easily. It's better than the My Player Nation method, for the fact that you guys can do this unlimited times. and do this in under like 2 minutes. 2 minutes tops. This is not like, I did not do this as fast as possible. As you guys are seeing, I'm trying to foul right here, but it literally did not let me foul, and that's fine because it's gonna happen one time. But like I said, this method, it outweighs every single VC method you guys have seen, because just for the simple fact, it's so quick. Not only to mention that it's so quick, it is so easy to do. You could literally make your baby brother do this, okay? Like, as you guys see here, they made him foul. I did not foul there, and it's gonna sub me out. That took around 2 minutes of actual game time to play. For the My Player Nation methods, it literally takes you guys like 15 minutes per game just for 1,000 DC. We can probably do 3 to 4 games in that time. So I'm making you guys around like 15K an hour. And I'm going to be honest with you, 15K an hour is a crap ton of VC. Don't get it twisted, because you guys see too many videos where they're saying you guys can make 500K in an hour. This is the most efficient method in NBA 2K20, and if you guys appreciate anything about that, you guys will realize that. So hopefully you guys will do this right. Now I'm going to be showing you guys like very soon what you guys are going to want to do just to get through all of this. You guys can keep repeating it. So you guys in 1 second will see the amount of VC that we do get rewarded for literally playing this method for like 2 minutes of actual game time. Let's be real. 500 VC for 3 minutes of actually using your time, that is amazing. If I would do the math, like I said, it comes out to around 15,000 VC an hour, I'm pretty sure. Close enough, 15K VC an hour if you guys do this for 3 hours a day, 45K VC a day, literally just 3 hours of your time, and you guys are gonna make a boatload of VC. So you guys are gonna see me repeating this method just to prove that it keeps working. If you guys wanna click off the video now, you guys can. But just in case you guys don't wanna mess a certain thing up, I would suggest keep watching this video just to make sure you guys can keep repeating the method, because you guys are gonna need to do like 2 separate things so it'll keep working. You guys are, one, I didn't show it in this video, which I'm so dumb for not having it recorded. You guys wanna delete the last build that you just created. One being the reason you guys are going to need to have a certain amount of My Career files for this to even work, because after a while it fills up the slots, and if you fill up the slots, that's a big issue. You're going to need to delete something, so make sure you guys are deleting each slot while you guys are doing this method, or for your case, you guys are going to end up messing it up, which we do not wanting to happen. We can do this as many times as we want as long as we don't fill up our slot limit, so just keep that in mind. And then from there, we're going to follow the same steps in order to do this, though. Don't get me wrong, because nothing's really going to change in that aspect. But there are some ways in order to like do this in a more quicker way. Like I said, we can start off the rip. You guys are going to see in this video, I really didn't take it as serious as I should have. But if you guys go for a grade as well, you guys could actually manage to do this way more quick. And I mean, low-key, like I do it in like 2 minutes. So that's pretty dang quick as it is, but regardless, we can do this a much more efficient way. If you guys did enjoy this, though, make sure to leave a like, because I've seen no one post this, and I'm posting this because you guys seem to have a lot of issues when I'm doing these glitches. Either one, you guys say that don't work, which is remarkable because I show everything and I try not to speed up anything just so there's no confusion, but I get, I'm a fast talker, so you know it kind of happens. But regardless, everything you guys will see on my channel, if you guys don't know already, will be legit. So I'm just trying to teach you guys so you guys don't have to spend money on this game, because I despise the fact that we have to spend $50 to $60 for a maxed out build in NBA 2K20. Like, that is not it, bro. It's spending that much money alone whenever you guys have to buy the game as a whole. I guess some of y'all don't have money, bro. And low-key, like, I feel it. Like, everyone's in that position. So just know whenever I post these VC glitches, I am looking out for you guys at the end of the day. We are a family. And make sure you guys get your VC in the quickest way possible without having to break out that credit card or your debit card. Because like I said earlier, 2K is all about their chicken, bro. They're going to try to gut you for as much money as possible. And that's just the honest truth from an honest man. So you know what I'm saying? Like, just get your guys' VC and don't let it get messed up, because you guys might end up spending VC. And I mean, it's fine at the end of the day, if you guys got the funds to do it, do it. But I'm trying to make it as easy as possible on you guys, because at the end of the day, I know some of y'all can't afford that VC, and that is perfectly fine, bro. There's no judgment there. I'm just trying to help y'all out, so hopefully you guys do appreciate that regard. So the game is about to end. You guys are going to realize that I'm about to foul out. The teammate just fouled, and you're going to see we're about to get our VC again. It's going to be the same amount of VC as the last game. That'll never change unless you guys get a better grade. But let's be real, no one's trying to get a better grade. We're trying to get out of here as quick as possible. So you guys are going to see me do that. So with that, when you guys will watch, I'm about to get 500 VC again. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. Make sure to leave a like, and as well as subscribe for future content. With that, it's been your boy JJ2K. I am out. Peace.